I am Sis Victoria De Castro, 34 years old. I have two kids. I'm married. I live in Philippines, Davao, Buangin City.
Please tell me about your working experience.
My working experience here in Philippines as a housemaid. I cook, I ironing, gardening, plant, and care of the children.
If you get hired, who will take care of your kids?
My husband.
What time you usually sleep at home?
10 o'clock in the evening.
Are you the one who does the cooking and marketing at home?
Yes, ma'am.
How do you describe yourself as a mother?
As a mother, I am a loving mother and care of my children.
If a newborn baby cries, how will you handle it?
I will check the diaper and check if he's hungry, I will feed him here.
If homegrown kids are out of control, how do you control your temper?
Stay calm and patient.
How do you manage your employer's kids before?
If they want to play, I will play them.
How do you describe your previous employer?
She's good to me.
How many helpers, workers or helpers does your previous job have?
I am the only one.
Can you sing a nursery rhyme?
Yes, ma'am. Head, shoulder, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulder, knees and toes.
Are your teeth natural or
yes,
positive?
Yes, natural.
Any message to your future employer?
I promise to you, ma'am, I will do my best to work hard. Thank you, ma'am.